Now to high school football. The Wylie Bulldogs are getting ready to finish up the 2018 season tomorrow night. Bulldogs already know they aren't going to the playoffs for the first time since 1993. It's a tough pill to swallow, but the players are still looking forward to ending the year with a win over Plainview.
I mean, it means a lot to me that our last game is at least going to be at home, and we have a chance to try and pull something out of the season. And as a senior, you kind of want to go far and have a good season. I mean, things happen, but we're just going to keep on trying to go through this week and just be able to have the best game we can this Friday.
It's very sad, but at the same time, it's one more chance to make memories with the guys, and I think that's something that we'll cherish for a very long time. I just want to end on a win to end my high school career.
This is the first district meeting between Wylie and Plainview. Wylie trying to avoid the program's first.